Welcome from Stockholm in Sweden. Today we're here and we have Per Mandorf in the show. Per Mandorf is CEO of ZetaDisplay, and they just had a big announcement of an acquisition of Nordland Systems in Germany. So Per, great to have you here at the show. So what is the reason? Why did you acquire Nordland?
Thanks, Florian, and thanks for having me. First of all, I mean, the starting point is that we, you know, base all of our activities on the long-term strategy for ZetaDisplay, and we do have growth as an important part of that strategic direction. We want to acquire companies that can add business value to ZetaDisplay and to our customers, and that could be new market entries or adding new technologies. And since DACH is the biggest digital signage market, we have pointed out that region as the prioritized market for us. And Nordland, looking at Nordland, that ticks off all of our acquisition criteria. From a market perspective, I do think that, you know, Nordland has a very strong position in the region. They are a major player and they are recognized as one of the biggest integrators. They also have a very strong client portfolio with international contract, and they have also managed to deliver good growth, good profitability, and a solid share of SaaS revenue. So we are very happy and proud of the acquisition of Nordland and do look forward to further expansion in the region.
Okay, and what are your plans for the DACH region, for Germany, Austria, and Switzerland?
Well, as I said, the region is by far the biggest digital signage market, so there is a massive potential for ZetaDisplay. Nordland, they have been very successful in the current setup. They will now benefit from being part of ZetaDisplay, meaning that we can add capacity, we can add know-how, and of course that will, you know, give improved customer value, so we can accelerate the expansion. We do have a very clear agenda to expand in the region.
Can we expect more acquisitions in the future?
Sure. I mean, we do scan the market to try to identify interesting companies. Looking closer at the region, we do see a potential to acquire more companies. And we do see that Nordland is our entry to the market, and Nordland will act as the hub for further acquisition and further expansion in the region.
Very insightful, Per. Thanks a lot for being here this morning, and hope to speak to you soon.
Thank you.